conference. My humble request is give me for 10 minutes for presentation. My topic is learning approaches and then active constructive learning. Active constructive learning is the learning approach, that is the pedagogy, which I use in my classroom while teaching English. Actively students are participated in the learning process. Active constructive learning. The need, why I want to participate the student in the classroom, because my students are from the very much rural area and they don't know the English language. So I think student environment should be healthy, and by this active constructive learning, students are getting very comfortable in the classroom, and benefits, students are getting interaction with each other in English language, students are transformed, students are participating in very much confidence manner in day-to-day life. Outcomes, unable students, which shy students are making very much confidence, build confidence while actively participating by this method. Next. So what ACL content? ACL is the language skill. So first, listening and speaking activity. So class formation, when students are coming in the class, so teacher have to greet the student, and for this she make the class formation by saying a simple song. Make a circle big and round. By this the student get very much friend, very much having a comfortable manner with the teacher. By class formation, another is show and tell activity. These are the activities, listening and speaking activities. So show and tell activity, in this activity teacher has to show and tell what the object is. Suppose I have this candy, okay? So teacher describe how the color is, what I use is there, the top, the bottom, okay? Any fragrance is there, any eatable items are there. That is show and tell activity. Show and tell activity is carried throughout the year. So student get very much confidence to speak in English in a simple English manner. Let me first tell you about that show and tell activity. When student is interacted with the teacher, we use dual language, that is Marathi also and English also. And we use sandwich method. Sometimes we student is not knowing the words, what we speak them, what we spell them in English language. So we take sandwich method, we take the answer in Marathi, we put that in English, English, Marathi, English. That is sandwich method. Another. Shivaji says, as you will know, all the instruction, Shivaji says, is an energy booster game. That when Shivaji says, the first dialogues are there, Shivaji says stand up, then only student have to do the action. And if Shivaji says is not there in the my dialogue, then student have not to do that action. Another. Feely bag activity, that is the magic bag created by the teacher using putting all the objects in that bag, and student have to recognize, feel what it is real. Another. Name, place, animal, thing, that we play this game in Marathi Varnak also, that is Nauga Palku. This game, when we are giving the letter introduction, suppose P letter is given, then P for Priya, place Panvel, animal, pig, thing, pen. Okay, next. I spy. By my little eye, what I spy? Very much objects in the classroom. So student have to clear one object. By teacher is giving the clues to the student, and student have to recognize which I spy. Okay? From my little eye, what I see, that is I spy. Next. Word bingo. Word bingo is the activity that played when we are giving the keywords to the student. Some different spellings are there. Student don't know what the spelling is. So bingo activity is played in a tabular form, giving the student the recognition that how the spelling is spelled, how the pronunciation is, and what the meaning is. Next. Work building is the theme activity where we are giving the theme to the student. That student is having a school bag. In the school bag, what items we are having? So many items are included in the school bag. Compass is there, notebook is there, pen is there. So word building is a theme activity which when we give the theme to the student, and student have to collect all the words related to that theme. Word chain is the chains related to the particular item category. Suppose I went to the market and I brought tomato, apple. Teachers are sitting in a circle and teacher have to give the line. I went to the market and I brought, for example, I brought tomato. So one student say, I went to the market, I brought tomato, and what he brought, he says to attach that. I went to the market and I brought tomato and apple. Okay. Then another is tomato, apple, and another thing, orange. So word chain is there. Bouncing ball category. Here we make the circle. We hold a ball in our hand and throw the ball to the student in a random method. And student have to give the spontaneous answer what the teacher asks. If the teacher asks the familiar names of the brother or sister or any place, is there another chain dialogues. Here the teacher gives the story theme to the student and teacher gives one dialogue only and student have to imagine creative what the other chain dialogues will be there. Suppose I am Anisha, I am in 7th standard. So some girl will be said about his imagination, what her imagination the dialogue will be there. Okay, next. Lisa and draw a color. In English, there are colors in everywhere, but how the student will recognize what the color is? So we are giving them the blank sheets to the green grass. So student have to color that object with that color and draw them.
Any consonant here, any oval there,
and any consonant there. So that will form a word.
Really?
Yeah.
You are selecting such words.
Yeah. Consonant, oval consonant. This is the method where the student know how the word made. Next. Sight words are there. These words don't have the sound how they speak, how they spell. Suppose T-H-E, T is having the th sound, H is having the h sound, but when T-H-E combined word is there, the sound is the, that is sight words. And we play very much activities for this. Sir, next. Yeah. Storytelling activity, there are pre, main and post. For pre, we are taking action songs, we are playing any movie, any game is there. For about what the story is, then the main, the picture talk is there. About the story, we are having the very much picture, cards are there and teacher have to talk about that. Picture card, picture talk is there and explanation is there. CCQ questions are there, comprehensive questions are there, teacher asks. Then post. By the post activity, here is the drama play, role play method is there. And alternate ending will be there, sequence arrange is there. So next.
Thank you.
Students have to communicate with each other.
You see, they are all hungry. They don't take it very handy.
Okay. Labor in the class, here is labor, so in the
street.
Thank you all of you for listening.
Bye. Very interesting.